Anything worthwhile requires a lot of effort. Becoming a doctor or an engineer or a lawyer or, you know, anything great in this world, an artist, musician, requires a lot of time and effort. So what about getting relief from all material suffering forever? That's worth the effort. There's really, I mean, once you know about it, there's almost like nothing else worth doing. The thing is that we have our attachments, and the momentum of those attachments and those desires is what keeps us, holds us back. You had this experience where you knew about this school for over a year before you actually joined, right? And even you were associating with devotees already, and even you knew the philosophy already, and it still took you so long to get here. So me too. I mean, it took me 5 years to surrender to Srila Prabhupada. But then after that, once I did, I never looked back, and I never fell back to the way I was before. You see, I always had that knowledge, that desire to be a devotee. And sometimes you go through good times, sometimes you go through bad times, sometimes you make a lot of advancement quickly, sometimes you seem to be held back for a long time by different obstacles and different situations in life. But if you keep that desire and you just persist, eventually you will reach the goal. That's my experience.
And like other desires, the more energy you put into it, the bigger and bigger it gets compared to all the other desires. Like
that. Yeah. If there was only one desire in our minds, it would be easy. You know, but the mind is much more complicated than that. It's not so simple. And like I said, the more you concentrate on desires, the more you try to push them away, the stronger they get. So the best thing is just to concentrate on the holy name until the holy name takes over our whole mentality, our whole consciousness. Okay? All B flat. My God. Namaste Narasimhaya.
Namaste Narasimhaya.
Pralada Lada Daide.
Pralada Lada Daide. Tava kara kamala vare na kama kashi.
Namaste Saraswati Deva Gauravani Pacharani Nivashesha Shunivadi Paschati Desha Tarani. Hare Krishna.